Losing my parents to HIV at a young age deeply impacted me, but I choose to face these challenges head on. For me, running has always been a way to empower others, especially children whose lives have been touched by HIV. This passion led me to co-found the Positive Running Program in 2021 under the Rishi Foundation, a wellness initiative promoting fitness and self-resilience among children and adolescents living with HIV. Dr. Anita Shet, like family to me, has guided me in designing and implementing the Positive Running Program, has been vital in creating an evidence-based program maximizing health benefits for children with HIV. The Girish Rishi Travel Grant enabled me to conduct research that I presented at the International AIDS Conference in Munich in July 2024. My vision is to expand the Positive Running Program across India and globally with Rishi Foundation's support, building a movement of health, resilience, and hope. And together with Johns Hopkins, I want to create lasting change that will improve the lives of children and help them become change makers too.